अस्सलाम वालेकुम पेरेंट्स। अच्छा, इस वर्कशीट में हमने क्लास टू से रिलेटेड एक टॉपिक कवर किया है डिवीज़न का, जिसमें हमने काफ़ी चीज़ें डिटेल में बताई हैं और इजी मेथड के थ्रू हमने डिवीज़न सिखाया है। तो वीडियो को पूरा देखें ताकि आपको आसानी हो सके, चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लें ताकि आने वाली वीडियो से आपको फ़ायदा हो सके। थैंक यू सो मच।
ओके, वी हैव another topic related to class 2, okay, division, which you have done already, okay, but this is a practice worksheet, so you have to do all the questions right now, okay. So these are very easy questions, ठीक है, ये division के question हैं, तो मैं आते हैं तुम दोनों को, ठीक है। तो what we have, 45 divided by 5. So what will you do in this question?
9.
So you will read the table of 5. Yes. When you got 45, so you place here?
9.
On 9 that table. Okay. And when you have 65 divided by 3, so what will you do in this question? So you will read the table of 13. So how many times you got?
We don't know.
How many times you got?
35.
Yes, so what will you, what number you place here?
5.
Exactly. The same thing, you know the table of 9, so you will read the table till when you got 72.
8.
Okay?
Eight.
So you will place here. Same as that and same as that, okay? In question number 6, we have divide 56 by 3, okay? But there is no options. So no need to divide here, you just place the option which we have given, okay? So इसके अंदर हमारे पास क्या है कि just आपको mark करना है क्या क्या चीज़ें,
mark करना है कि question क्या है और
remainder क्या है, okay? So these all are the option, that means the same thing which we have write in above, okay? So if the number is coming on, at first you will divide this number by 56, okay? फिर जो आपके पास बचेगा, आपको पता है कि क्वेश्चन क्या होता है और रिमाइंडर क्या होता है, okay? So you will place the answer which is correct. You just mark it. The next thing, very easy, okay? 108 divided by 6, the same procedure which you have done in question number 1, okay? So we have a word problem, very easy word problem, read it.
There are 75 candles, 14
candies,
14 a packet.
In 9 packets.
In
9 packets.
9 packets, distribute all the chocolate. Equally, among 5 boys, how many chocolates each boy will get?
Okay. This is ठीक है, there are 75 candies in a packet, okay? 75 candies contained in a packet, so you have to distribute in 5 boys, so what will you do in this question?
We will read the table of 5 and
you will divide, simply divide, okay? And you know the procedure of divide, division, but you will make a proper solution on this question, okay? First you will make a data, what you have given in the question, and then you divide, mark a divide sign,
yes,
and mark a result after it, okay? Same question, read it.
John has 216 marbles with him.
Okay.
And if he distributes all the marbles equally among 8 children, then how many marbles each child will get?
Okay, the same thing, you will divide 250, 216 divided by
8,
but you will make a proper solution for this question because this is a word problem. ठीक है, word problem को हमको इसी तरीके से solve करना होता है, okay? So one more question we have.
200 125 pens are packed with packets.
Into nine packets. How many pens are there in each packet? If you have question like each packet, so you have to divide again on the same question, same procedure. You have to make a proper solution, proper data, okay? Proper result, because it is a word problem, okay? तो समझ में आ गया होगा तुमको आज का टेस्ट, हमने आज का टॉपिक जो थोड़ा सा पढ़ा है, तो इसके साथ ये करो, जल्दी जल्दी कर लो, फिर उसके बाद हम इंग्लिश का भी करेंगे, ठीक है?